Dear friend, we meet here for the joyful purpose of joining in marriage Joshua Allen O'Brien and Miss Ivana Furtick. As you begin your journey to life together, may I offer for your consideration some very important virtues. Among these are love, loyalty, respect, trust, and understanding. These are solid foundations for a happy and enduring home. The marriage contract is most solemn, and it is not to be approached lightly, but rather thoughtfully, seriously, and with a deep realization of its obligations and responsibilities. Joshua, do you take this woman, Ivana, to...
Yes, I do.
Do you promise to love and protect her, to honor and respect her, to keep her in sickness and in health, through the good times and also through the bad times, forsaking all others, be faithful to her?
Yes, I do.
Ivana, do you take this man Joshua to be a lawfully wedded husband?
Yes, I do.
Do you promise to love and protect him, to honor and respect him, to keep him in sickness and in health, through the good times and also through the bad times, forsaking all others, be faithful to him?
Yes, I do.
Your promises, please face each other. You are more than welcome to hold hands. We're going to start with Joshua. Please repeat after me. I, Joshua,
take you, Ivana,
to be my lawfully wedded wife,
to have and to hold,
from this day forward,
for better or for worse,
for richer or for poor,
in sickness and in health,
to love and cherish.
I, Ivana,
take you, Joshua,
to be my lovely wedded husband.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For richer or for poor.
In sickness and in health. To love and cherish. The ring is a symbol of your marriage, a circle without beginning or end. It's also a symbol of wholeness, perfection, peace, and unity. May we have the ring, please? We'll start with Joshua. Please take Ivana's ring and put it on the ring finger. And you're going to... Okay. Ivana.
I give you this ring.
As a pledge of my faith and love.
And it's a symbol of my unity.
I'm going to ask you to take this ring, put it on his ring finger. Please repeat after me. Joshua.
I give you this ring.
As a pledge of my faith and love.
And a symbol of our unity.
Matrimony and have become one. May you sincerely strive all your life to meet this commitment with the same love and devotion that brought you here today. By virtue of the authority vested in me as Deputy Commissioner of Civil Marriages in and for the County of San Diego, I take great pleasure in announcing that from this very moment you are husband and wife. You may kiss the bride.